Now, dear students, we proceed onward the return of Sherlock Holmes theme. सबसे पहले है deception and disguise, धोखा दही और छुपाया हुआ चीज. Although the returns of Sherlock Holmes is an anthology of independent mysteries that exist separately from one another aside from the occasional reference or allusion टू वन फ्राम अनदर. इसमें धोखे हैं, एल्यूजन है, रेफरेंस है, धोखा दही है, मिस्टीरियसपन है, तजस्सुस है. बाय दिस पॉइंट इन द प्रोसेस आर्थर कैनन डॉयल हैड क्लियरली कमिटेड टू अ प्रोसेस ऑफ क्रिएटिंग इंस्पिरेशन इन विच सर्टन मोटिव्स एंड थीम्स रीअकर विद इन वेरियस स्टोरीज टू द पॉइंट दैट वन can fairly apply them as themes covering the bulk of the volume. हम जब थीम को ले लेते हैं तो बल्क ऑफ द वॉल्यूम की ज़रूरत नहीं रहती. थीम अपने अंदर खुद एक बहुत गहरा समंदर है. One of the most obviously recurring themes has to do with venal men putting up a public facade distinctly to add with the darkness in their soul. Mr. Altcare in the Norwood Builder is a perfect example. Here is a man who shows his intended victim a gregarious personality of almost overbearing fellowship and goodwill. This facade is merely a necessary disguise for the truly malevolent monster so consumed up with revenge badla that he seems not even remember he has taken an innocent life in pursuit of his pen. Now we proceed onward. In Abbey Gang, Conan Doyle manages to construct yet another way to introduce the theme of deception. Here the main target is the theme of deception into the mix. In the instance, the attempt is to deceive Holmes from figuring out the exactly series of events that led to brutal death of the story distinctively unpleasant antagonist. Not only does Holmes succeed in seeing throughout this ruse, he manages to penetrate to the truth of what really happened that night despite the steadfast denial by the only witness that they have been anything other than truthful. Throughout the stories found in the return of Sherlock Holmes, jitni bhi kahaniyan hain, jo kirdaar hain, who are not what they appear, wo nahi hai jiska ke wo इजहार करते हैं या नजर आते हैं, डिसेप्शन में हैं. हु अटेम्प्ट टू मैन्यूपुलेट द एक्शंस एंड थॉट्स ऑफ अदर फॉर पर्पसेस बोथ गुड और इवल. ये सबसे अहम बात है इसमें. जस्ट एज द आयरोनिकली नेम्ड अगस्टस मिल्वर्टन इज मोर रिपल्सिव टू होम्स दैट एनी कॉमन मर्डर सो डज द पर्सन हु actually is responsible for the murder in the Abbey Gang turn out to impress him as one of most honorable men he has ever met. Throughout the streets of London and the manor house on the fringe of his boundaries, Watson and Holmes continually must navigate through the landscape of more ambiguity, deceptive intents, and the depths of humanity, capacities for both nobility and shameful contempt. In the theme, there is something more important, that is, the return of Sherlock Holmes themes, deception and disguise. This is the most important aspect in themes. The six Napoleons takes a completely different track in examining the theme of disguise and deception. This is very important. Inspector Lestrade is convinced that only a mentally deranged person with an unhealthy negative fixation on Napoleon Bonaparte would be capable of destroying plaster busts of the former emperor for apparent reason. This is very important. The Abbey Gang is also important for the theme of deception. And this is also appearance and reality. Throughout the stories found in Return of Sherlock Holmes are characters who are not what they appear. This is very important line. These are today, in next lecture, inshallah, we will do symbols, allegory, and motifs. Now, this is Return of Sherlock Holmes themes. Best of luck. Have a nice time. Have a nice day.